Brennan Gaudin here to tell you about what's new in gameplay for Madden NFL 17. This year, the team focused heavily on three specific areas: the ground game, zone defense, and special teams. We have overhauled ball carrier locomotion, momentum,
And welcome to the May 6th edition of Sports Sunday Afternoons with Madden NFL 17 there on the channel. How's everybody afternoon day going? So it's okay. Can't complain. Got the professor late in the anime. It's pretty good. Also watching some of the One Piece. That's late this morning. Yeah. That's one advantage of being up early. You get to... We're wide awake to watch stuff. Probably a bit more night. Oh, sleepy in the morning. But, first time we played this in about a month. We're starting week one of the 2022 season. Sure, I had played this last month, but something was so weird because Sports Sunday, we didn't do a couple of Sports Sundays because of real life and missed the last Jeremy Casca's stuff going on and not feeling the part and yeah, but NBA 2K return last month. Skip training. Week one against the Packers. Old school NFL rivalry. I was back to the early days of the NFL. Not really does. Is with Giants. It's one of the two Super Bowls they had to go through. Really, they had to go through Green Bay to do it.
It's a fresh start throughout the league here in week one as these two teams have high hopes for the season ahead. It's the Packers going up against the Giants.
RG3 and quarterbacking Green Bay. Aaron Rodgers retired, I guess. Oh. Right there. All right, away. It's Aaron Rodgers, Griffin III versus Kirk Cousins, and.
An early season tilt, and when it's an early season tilt, should be ready to roll.
Well, let's face it, the aches and pains haven't really set in yet, and both teams eyeing a really good start to get.
So it's third down, ball inside the red zone, and this defense looking to get the stop they need.
Got him.
So they dial up the blitz on third and inches, it pays off.
And frankly, they were probably dialing up a run blitz, expecting him to run it in that situation, but instead they end up back at the quarterback and put him on the ground.
Now Tim carry now for Elliott. So quick on the spin.
He's spinning, man.
It'll go as a gain of 7 on the play, and it sets up a third and
inch. That's a first down.
Long drive. The
defense cannot seem to get it. That goes to first down. I'm wearing it.
One man in the backfield, Elliott. He's going to get the football. And he's got the first down as he gets it to the 8. It's a 3-yard pickup, and that sets up a first and goal.
I always appreciate runners who understand situations. That was just 3rd and inches. No reason to dance around in the backfield and try and break off a bigger play. Just go pick up the first down, and that's exactly what he did.
Now Elliott, oh, spinning away. And he'll be stopped just outside the 5 at the 6. He'll get 2 out of that run, and it's going to bring up a 2nd and goal. Defensively, pretty good start there with their backs against the wall.
That's a win for the stop troops right there. And if I'm them, I get a little bolder now. They won the first battle. Keep coming after them. Put the pressure on them.
This is Elliott. And he's going to pull his way into the end zone.
That's down, baby. Stop this bullcrap. Twitch, get your act together. Let's fix your app. Stop be crashing this much.
And they've got an extra defensive back out there now on 3rd and 13. On play action, it's Rodgers. And incomplete. He had nowhere to throw, so he just tossed it away. But that break. Defense looking for a big 3rd down stop here. They're already down on the scoreboard, just trying to get the ball back to their offense. They'll send Beckham alone to the left side. To throw, Cousins. And he's able to get the first before he's taken down.
Must be a run play and then freaking turn the pass for some reason.
They've got a really nice drive going, and now it's 1st and goal. They're working out of the gun. Cousins.
Jump for the ball! It was your fucking ball! Just don't even try. You didn't even try. It's like.
Finish things off. Didn't get it done. I guess that's why a lot of those guys did not play offense.
And he's got his man, Beckham. Touchdown, Giants. Odell Beckham. The red zone alert. Let's jump back in here. 1st and 10 at the 16.
Defensive series right here. They've got to hold them to a field goal attempt or less. Otherwise, this game just might be out of reach. Let's see if they can hunker down.
And he takes it into the end zone for Giant TV.
Yeah.
Already your 2nd touchdown here this opening weekend. And the Giants add on to their lead. Not only touchdown number 2 for him, but... Set here looking for the 2-point conversion.
I got away from him again, lying game, teaming. Too many guys outfield. That worked.
So the defense gets the stop. I know it's situation to situation, but who has more pressure there, offense or defense? As we drop you into the action, it's second down, second and five, inside the red zone. They come out five wide, three of them to the right side. Throwing, Cousins, and they can't get the long connection as it falls incomplete.
Bull crap.
Incomplete pass on second down. Let's see what the offense draws up here on third. They'll send Beckham alone to the left side. Cousins from the gun on third.
Pass interference. Pass interference. First down. Automatic first down on the 1 yard line. Pass interference. Pass interference. First down. Giants on the 1.
But things happen so quickly in the end zone in this compressed area of the field that you're just happy to knock it away.
He got that ball, you lying sack of shit, Keating. Pass interference, first down again. Pass interference, the ball wasn't over because you fucking too much contact before the ball was there. It was all after yards were not allowed. Pass interference! Call the fucking pass interference! You are fucking way too much contact on my guy! It is not allowed!
That's a pass is getting hot, and a pass he should have caught. Now Cousins.
Pass interference! It's like it's at 0%. Not at 50. It's at 0. It's being called. That's what it's like.
On third down, Cousins. It's called Shepherd. There goes Sterling Shepherd. The right hand touchdown, New York.
A big play looming for the Giants as they'll go for two. Conversion attempt is good, and that'll give them an 8-point lead here in the fourth.
A field goal does them no good here as we drop you into this situation. Offense staying out there, and they are going on fourth down. Gotta have this one. And no, it's incomplete. They had to go for it with such little time remaining. Well, my friend, for the players, it's good for them to get that first game.
And streak continues.
That first Thursday night game also good for us to get that under our belts, wasn't it?
It was no longer preseason. We were into the regular season, the first game of the year. And you know, all eyes were watching this one. Everyone was excited that football was back.
It is just special. You could just feel it. It's so good to have the pigskin back.
You got that right, but I love the build up to it, right? All day long anticipating it. Then we got here and we saw a game, the first game of the year. Let's keep going.
So for the Giants, they begin the new campaign with a victory here in front of the home crowd.
Next week. Eagles about to win, but somebody's not gonna be after Zeke.
Extra at stake when these teams face off.
It's the Giants going up against the Eagles.
With kickoff straight ahead, as checking out the two men.
A scoreless game here early on, but how much longer will that hold up as we've got action in the red zone on first and 10?
That's normal stuff. Is the default setting on speed. Can't change it on me currently. I'm really good in settings before I am like, it's gotta be default. Default setting, it's gotta be normal.
Ezekiel Elliott, his third touchdown now on the year. And the Giants take it right down. Time for an early game drive here as they look to hopefully set the tempo for the remainder of the game to come. The Giants offense now gets ready to head back onto the field. And that recipe on their last drive that resulted in the touchdown looked pretty good, so they'll be hoping to do that once more.
And it takes me back to when we sat with the offensive coordinator and the head coach. They felt pretty good about their game.
Odell Beckham Jr.
Touchdown, Giants! Odell Beckham, his second
touchdown
of the season. And the Giants have taken the lead. Good pass, clean catch, and a house call there on the fly route.
And not that much room to operate. So that tells you about his acceleration. Really something about being able to go from 0 to 60 real fast. Took him...
So here we go, back to the action. Football in the red zone. And a big third down play coming up for this defense. Second quarter, this defense looking for a big third down stop here. They're already down on the scoreboard, just trying to get the ball back to their offense. And Eagles will go with an extra DB here as they prepare for a stop on third.
Thinking pass all the way.
And a great effort there to shed the contact, and it helps them pick up the first.
The big nice gain for a first down.
Now in a pretty difficult situation is this defense up to the task. Ball in the red zone, second and five. One man in the backfield, Elliott. He'll get the football here. He can't bring him down.
The weight room does work.
And stopped a few yards shy of the goal line at the three.
We get the first down, so the bear.
And it moves the stick, sets up a first and goal.
Really good, skillful, tough running throughout this contest. Picked up first down after first down. He's got to have a nickname, doesn't he? How about the human first down machine? I think that fits.
And he'll get blown up behind the line of scrimmage. Back at the six. A loss of a full 3 yards, and now it's second down.
That boy never got off the ground.
That's a little crap. Something. It jumped too soon. There's something with that right there.
And run straight to the ball. That's why that play just never had a chance.
And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down.
A lot further than if I can get the ball.
We'll see if they want to keep pounding here on third and goal. This defense hasn't had them in yet. They'll need to skip in here. Third and goal from the 2. Here's Elliott. What a stand so far defensively, and now that's going to bring up...
Oh, come on! Game, you're not fooling anyone! He got into the fucking end zone. That ball across the plane, that is frightening. You fucking put it again. The lying and the teaming.
With his second touchdown of the game, fourth of the year, and the Giants. Left here before we reach halftime as the offense is out there now hoping to put together a scoring drive before they head to the locker room. They'll put two receivers left, two to the right. First down, here's Cousins. He's going to air one out. That's caught at the 25. That one goes for 36 yards. And they're going to speed things up here. Cousins now to throw on first down. Looking for the end zone. And they
he caught that in bounds. Stop lying, game. We're not fools. He caught that in bounds. But, of course, if you challenge it, they fucking said, nope, we're not going to overturn it. We're going to lie and actually change the replay so that you didn't get that bounce. No, everybody knows you did.
And the hit jarred it loose. It's incomplete.
So we're going to fucking lie and play like you're stupid. We're not stupid. You're lying. It's like a shit game.
Touchdown, Giants.
scenario here as we get back into the action. It's a first and goal with the ball at the 1 yard line.
Yeah.
First and goal from the one as they look to punch it in. And he is in.
He does.
Giants. Ezekiel out. Nothing to lose now. This offense forced to go for it. Down a bunch here in the fourth quarter. Three receivers to the left, one to the right. Now Wentz, gotta have this one. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Olivier Vernon, coming hard that time. He's down for a loss of 12. And let's gaze our attention on Ezekiel Elliott. And I think he'll like quarter, and it's kind of getting to be desperation time here for this defensive side. They need to get the ball back to their offense. They have a chance to do that on third down.
As a huge stop by my defense, they're able to stop him on fourth down.
They'll try to run for it with Elliott. No gain on the play there, and it'll bring up fourth down.
Well, he didn't make any- oh, bull crap. He got the first down! Are you fucking smoking crack, game? First fucking down!
And the coach has decided to throw the red flag. He will challenge this play.
First fucking down! He got to the fucking marker! He got past the fucking marker! You are fucking lying! The ball is still in mine! Don't mind! It's our ball! Give it to it! You fucking ass! You fucking asshole! You fucking lying fucking piece of shit! You are lying! We got to it! You are lying! You don't want to give it to us! That is fucking cheating! If it didn't, you're supposed to give it to the team! You're not supposed to fucking purposely fucking not give it! That is fucking cheating! It is not allowed! That is fucking not allowed! But of course, you're playing like you're in a real NFL. By fucking with the fucking Giants. You don't fucking play right. Fuck you. He got the first down, you know it, and you are a fucking liar. You're a fucking liar. You're a fucking liar. Even with the replay showing you called it wrong, you fucking put the fucking ball at the wrong spot, you still did it! And that is fucking cheating. Cheating. You did it on purpose once, you did it on purpose, you keep doing it. That's cheating. You're supposed to put the ball where the fucking ball is last spot. The guy puts it to, gets it to. You're not. You're doing it at times to fucking make sure my guy is not getting the first, my guy is getting the first down sometimes. And you're gonna put a little bit short saying he isn't. That is fucking cheating. That is fucking cheating. Put the fucking, I want you to put the fucking thing and put the fucking chains on the field and show it isn't! Fucking stop lying! You won't even do that shit! We're not fucking stupid!
Bet you want a girl to keep it. Independent, and I know you gotta like a girl that's just appealing. Get you caught up in the moment, then I'll get you in your feelings. Tell your boys that you gon' meet them later on. Both of us are so taxi, leave the meter on. First time you out in town, you never try no the school, so you gon' have some stories to tell when you take your cup and go on one time. One time, so we always told you what it's like. Leave it sleepy like the party on the fire. Get your body, get your bone, and get your gotta go, I gotta fly up in the morning.
Fucking stupid. Like, we can't see what you're fucking doing. We are. We just. Dumb. Just see me. See pass. See get there. Game goes out. Nope. 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 We're not even gonna measure it. We're just gonna say you are. We're gonna lie and play like you're stupid. Don't know the difference. Can't see the difference where the ball is in there. Or putting it.
Quarter one, but an early test to check in on as we got a third down situation looming.
And on third and three, they decided to go with a dime package. Yeah. Six DBs.
Yeah, you're right. They've got six out there. Back to throw here. And a big loss here as he's taken down. The defense runs.
Test for the defense coming up. What can they dial up here to try and thwart this third down situation?
Sorry, just mads me that they just keep doing that. Like we're supposed to be stupid, not realizing that's happening.
Room to run. Oh, that's just not fair. And now room to run. And he will take it on in for a giant touchdown. Ezekiel Elliott, his sixth touchdown of the season. Second quarter, this defense looking for a big third down stop here. They're already down on the scoreboard, just trying to get the ball back to their offense. Elliott, he juked him. And he's able to get the first before he's taken down at the 36. It'll go as a gain. And his defense in a little bit of a tight spot here. The ball is inside the red zone. Second down and six. Second down, Cousins. Caught left side, it's Beckham. 7 yards on the pickup there. Now he got it first and goal. Well, we saw the practice film this week. They wanted to focus on these intermediate passing plays, and it paid off there.
And they took that focus not just to the practice field, but in the film room to show the guys exactly what they want.
And he's got his man, Beckham. Touchdown.
Yeah.
Odell Beckham, his third touchdown now. This offense has made its way into the red zone as they're set up with a first and 10 just inside the 20. One man on the backfield, Elliott. And they'll give it to him here. Got a heck of a move.
Man.
And he will take it in.
Touchdown, baby.
Ezekiel Elliott with his second touchdown of the game, number 7 on the year. And the Giants add on to their lead. This offense has been clicking pretty well here in the first half. They've got the sizable margin. Now can they add to it here with a final drive in the second quarter?
Going up top, and it drops down incomplete. Thought he might have had it. Instead, second down.
And when all else fails as a defender, when you're not there in the coverage, your best friend is exactly what we saw there. A big play shot taken by the offense. Unfortunately, it ended in a big drop.
On second down, Cousins again to Shepard, complete over the middle. Given 17 yards that time as they move the chains. And quickly they get to the line.
Now a play fake here on first down. He's going to wind up and air it out. Got a man that's caught inside the 10. A big play there just before halftime. 45 yards. Now whistles come in. We're going to get a timeout here.
Yeah, three minutes left. Might as well take advantage of there. And like I said, you can't take it with you, so. And you don't lose them if you lose them, so it doesn't really matter. Come on.
Second down here after the incomplete pass.
Not only did they drop what looked like an interception in the end zone, they blew a golden opportunity to shift the momentum.
What the fuck? Boy, that's being thrown to my guys. It's not being thrown where those guys are. Teaming. Being thrown over them. Thrown to where my guy can get it.
Backs out there. They're in the dime here on third and goal. They go play action. Cousins. And now another one thrown in.
Fucking Peter! Catch the ball!
The offense stays out there. A big challenge here from this far back, but they're going for it on fourth and goal. Fourth down, Cousins.
Oh my god. Pass into first. Bird was fucking dangling my guy, so couldn't catch it. This fucking first down. Oh, my first down, my guy.
So the situation, it's third down in the third quarter, and this defense is trying to get the ball back to their offense to get back in this contest.
So much fucking teaming. So much fucking team. Ball thrown to my guy. Over them. To my guy. Nope. We're just gonna throw it right. Oh, we're gonna throw it. The screw over.
And an alley to run. And he is out of bounds inside the 35. Give him 12 yards on that. This offense has marched the ball down the field nicely. In good position, can they finish the drive off? First and 10 in the red zone. Hey,
From the red zone now, Cousins. And incomplete, dropped it in the end zone.
The fucking ball! What the
fuck? Endless drive continues. Throwing again, Cousins, on second and 10. And he's got it. Touchdown, Giants.
Yeah, baby.
No good here as we drop you into this situation. Offense staying out there, and they are going on fourth down. Gotta try it here. He's back to throw. A battle for it, and it's intercepted. It's the former Seahawks.
I don't know, made it like if he had gone for the field goal, made a three score game. Instead, it's just a little four-score game.
Nothing to lose now. This offense forced to go for it. Down a bunch here in the fourth quarter. Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. Into a double team and it's intercepted. It's the former Seahawks, Richard Sherman. And his guys are going to take over at the 39. It's kind of getting to be desperation time here for this defensive side. They need to get the ball back to their offense. They have a chance to do that on third down.
Again, that's a first down, then they're not giving it to everybody.
One man in the backfield, Elliott. And he'll get it up the middle. And some room to work. Fighting him off.
Just ran right through the trash.
Oh, it's not accurate, but seriously. Seriously. Seriously, it couldn't even be close to the first down. Not be a first down. There's no way it's just insane.
Looks like the defense in press coverage here. They'll give it to him right up the gut. And he will take it on in for a giant touchdown. Ezekiel Elliott, his third touchdown of the game, his eighth on the year. And the Giants. A road win in the National Football League, Charles, you never take that for granted, no matter who you're playing, no matter where you're playing.
You take it and you run with it. And you know you primed the pump all week in your own home.
Giants got a 3 down, the Vikings got to own 3. first down, yeah.
First and goal.
Now a handoff here to his running back. And he will take it on in for a giant touchdown.
Touchdown, baby!
A big early third down here for this defense as they look to hold on and force a field goal try. And five in the secondary now for the Giants on third down. Now they'll throw here, out of the gun. And he's unable to haul it in, so it falls incomplete over the middle.
Come on, give me a drink. Thank you.
Just inside of 2 minutes for this offense. Second quarter. They've got the football, but on their own side of the field. Cousins now to throw on first down. He's got a rifle in deep left side. The Pro Bowler Odell Beckham, the intended receiver. And it's second down. So incomplete on first. Let's see what second down has in store.
One thing I know from experience is that when the deep ball is thrown and you're the defender, you've got to fight that little bit of panic that emerges. You've got to play the ball really well.
It's caught inside the 25. And that one results in 35 yards. Well, we know he's got the speed there. He needed the speed and the hands. A great catch.
And because of that speed, you have to respect it as a defender. So you have to either play off or make sure you somehow.
Touchdown, baby. ODB, yeah, baby.
Don't
back him down with the touchdown, baby. No. No. Offsides. First down. Yeah.
That'll be a gain of 16. And on fourth down, they're able to convert and move the sticks. So it'll be first down here after the run.
One of the hallmarks of their success this year, they've been fearless on fourth down. And they convert another one right here to move the chains.
Come on. Bullshit.
It's a loss of two there.
It's worth it.
So fast, it's almost as if the quarterback handed it to the runner, and the tackle was there right away for a loss of yardage.
They go back to Elliott. He's been busy.
That's what really happened. Oh, sides. Exactly.
17 yards, and that has got it first and goal. And a really long drive here, and it goes on and on.
Boy, where would these guys be without his performance on the ground? That puts him over 100 yards now for the afternoon, and I tell you, this is
no.
As the day goes
come on, this is cheating.
Loss of two, and it'll be second down.
Well, Brandon, he's had a great day, and sometimes that just happens. It is the NFL. They will make some plays against you.
Second and goal as the offense looks to try to punch it in. So we got 3 and 1.
He's in. He is in. That ball crosses the line. First down. What the fuck? Again, this is what I'm talking about. That ball is across the line. Before he's down. Look at the ball is on the fucking line. That is a touchdown. Ball has to cross the line for him to be a touchdown. Game. It does cross the goal line. That's that goal line. It's a touchdown, which means, again, you're not calling stuff. It's supposed to be. He's getting a first down, like getting a touchdown. You're not. You're doing it on purpose. The team.
The
this defense, hoping to turn that third down into four. They'll give it to him right up the gut. Was able to break the tackle, and the extra effort moves this distance. A third down situation coming up in the third quarter, and this defense hoping to turn that third down into four. And he'll give it here to his running back. And he's able to pick up the first before he's taken down at the 27. It's a pickup of six. Situation coming up in the third quarter, and this defense hoping to turn that third down into four. On third and one, here's Cousins, and that is incomplete.
What the hell? Are you fucking kidding me? That was caught. Some fucking dialogue bullshit there. There's some bullshit eating there.
And they'll run it here. A strong running. It's a gain of six on the play, and they're able to pick up the conversion here on fourth down. And this will probably be the last play of the quarter. Welcome back now.
Didn't even get off.
Rutherford. It's the Giants with the football and also the lead as we get set to start quarter number four. Well, just play after play after play on this long drive for the offense. A first down throw for Cousins.
Pass interference. Holding a pass interference is no way. It was either the thing. Come on, call it. Can't call it, right? I mean, you know, the penalties. Hold on, man. To play fair, you have to call penalties that are happening, you know that, right? That's hard to understand. You have to call the penalties.
Desperation time here for this defensive side. They need to get the ball back to their offense. They have a chance to do that on third down. One man in the backfield, Elliott, and he'll get it up the middle. Shrugs the tackle. And he's able to pick up the first before he's taken down at the 27.
But they gave it to him. There's a win on that.
This offense in the red zone as they've got it first and 10 at the 17-yard line. And they'll go with a ground attack here. Given three on
come on.
It'll set up a second and seven. And in this situation with a lead fourth quarter, they're liking keeping the ball on the ground, I'm sure.
It's just smart football, but you know the defense has to know it as well. They've got to stop them here. So now we're going to see that loading the box in a big way. Six, seven, eight, nine, whatever it's going to take. Puts a little bit more pressure on your big offensive line.
For a long drive, the defense just cannot seem to catch a break and get off the field.
Tough day. Tough sledding right there, and it's been that way the entire game. Not a whole lot of room to ramble for him.
Yeah, you're right. It's been, and he's got a bonus right into the end zone.
Yeah.
Ezekiel Elliott, his third touchdown of the game, number 11 on the year. And the Giants are able to grab. Charles, I think when the schedule comes out, all teams, no matter where they're predicted to finish, talk about protecting your home turf. They were able to do that here in this room.
Similar to a tennis match, right? Not letting them break your serve. That way you hold on to it. They got it done, and they feel very good about that victory.
So for the Giants, that early.
For another bluff, I want
Fans Week.
Hello, everybody. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. Some serious pride on the line in this contest as these two divisional rivals take the field together for the first time this season. Almost a playoff atmosphere surrounding the game between these two.
Still scoreless here in the first, but a third down situation forthcoming. Let's get into the action. Prescott from the gun on third, and this is going to be incomplete.
I'm not sure we could spot any time.
Test for the defense coming up. What can they dial up here to try and thwart this third down situation? Then on the ground they go with a running back. 20! Ezekiel Elliott.
There we go. All the way in the touchdown, baby. They gave it to my guy.
6 points possibly in the cards. We've got a red zone situation looming. First and goal. The football at the 7. They come out 5 wide. 3 of them to the right side. Now Cousins. And he will take it on in. Fred Jones touchdown. Sterling Shepard. His 5th touchdown.
Yeah.
Looking for a big third down stop here. They're already down on the scoreboard, just trying to get the ball back to their offense. Defense taking pass. They've got the nickel set out on 3rd and 6. Uses his stiff arm. And he's brought down, but not before picking up the first with a very effective stiff arm.
He's lost us already.
They keep on the ground with Elliott. Shreds the tackle. And strong running there as he's inside the 10 and down to the 8-yard line. 5 yards on the carry. Good pickup on first down.
Okay. Good game, though. That man don't have to get their first down. Really. Good yards.
Defense looking for a big third down stop here. They're already down on the scoreboard, just trying to get the ball back to their offense. And on third down, the Cowboys bringing an extra defensive back. On third down, Cousins. He finds Beckham complete. And he gets this one all the way down inside the 15. They come out 5 wide, 3 of them to the right side. Throwing his Cousins. His pass caught with the 4. And he will take it on in.
Yeah.
Odell Beckham. This offense has been clicking pretty well here in the first half. They've got the sizable margin. Now can they add to it here? With a final drive in the second quarter. And New York set to take the field. And that last
last drive, a long drive, but not just that. They had a great air attack going. Do they stick with that?
I would think that they would, because if they were confident enough to do it on the last drive, starting backed up in their own territory, why would you change anything? They've got to be confident about what they're presenting and continue to do so.
Yeah, because the secondary, they really look clueless.
And that was amazing because that drive went and went, no adjustments and no big plays by the defense to knock the ball away.
And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little game. And they're going to hurry back to the line now. They'll give it to him right up the gut. Muscles him off. He can't bring him down.
The weight room does work.
Now hold everything here. We're going to get a timeout by the offense. So that means they're down to one remaining here as we head toward halftime. So they run it on second down. Now let's see what third down brings here for the offense. They'll give it to him right up the gut. Oh, he's got a little daylight. And he's brought down, but following a pretty juke move that gives him the first down. 18 yards in, and it'll be a first and goal. Looking to speed things up here, going with some tempo. They'll give it to him right up the gut. Oh, the spin. He won't go down. Now, whistles come in. We're going to get a timeout here by the offense. So the offensive unit called the TO. And now we are ready to resume play. And they line up now for what will likely be the last play of the first half. One man in the backfield, Elliott. He's going to get the football.
He got in. He got in the end zone. That ball crosses the line. That ball crossed the line. That's a touchdown. That ball crossed the line, game. Before he went down, that's a touchdown. That's bullshit. That is a touchdown. By the rules of the NFL, that ball crosses the line before he is down. It is a touchdown. Again, what the fucking meaning? You're ignoring the rules of the NFL. The rules of the NFL. A long-standing rule. This is not like, no, they just put it in the list. No, no. It's a long-standing rule. The ball crossed the plane, even though that's a touchdown. Because they're not going to tell us there, because again, that was pretty fair.
Time here for this defensive side. They need to get the ball back to their offense. They have a chance to do that on third down. Gonna give this time to the tailback. Uses the stiff arm. Call it a gain of 10, and they pick up the first. It's kind of getting to be desperation time here for this defensive side. They need to get the ball back to their offense. They have a chance to do that on third down. Watch it now, buddy. And on third down, a nickel formation here defensively. Third and short yardage, Cousins.
Pass advance.
Would have been a huge pick in the end zone, but as it stands, that brings up.
First down, anyway. I mean, it's on the fucking spot of the first down. Why is that? Now, again, it's not talking about a team. It's like, it's on the first down marker.
This guy's had a monster game on the ground. So if you're going to go for it on fourth and short, it can't be any secret he's going to get the ball. And sure enough, he's going to add to his total here as they pick up the first down.
One man in the backfield, Elliott. Cousins on first down. And he's got it. Touchdown, Giants. They're big tight end. His first touchdown on the year. But Charles, it
It's one thing to win. It's another thing to win and put up the amount of points that they did. Boy, were they clicking on offense.
Yeah, blew them out.
Converting on third down, and they'll be up against a Giants defense that wants to get off the field. With that, let's get out to Soul.
nothing here in quarter one, but an early test to check in on as we've got a third down situation looming. They stay on the ground, but this time it's Elliott. And he's got some space here. And he will take it on in for a giant
touchdown, baby.
And that score will This defense already looking at a deficit on the scoreboard, but now what can they design here to disrupt this third down play? Ground game here with a tailback. Oh, he bowls over him. It goes as a gain of six, and it's a first down.
And it is still early.
So here now it's second and seven, ball inside the red zone, and a difficult situation for this defense.
They're early, but if they can't stop, they'll send back them. If stop them, can be over quickly.
Now a second down throw for Cousins. Over the middle to Beckham. And he will take it on in for a giant touchdown. Second quarter, this defense looking for a big third down stop here. They're already down on the scoreboard, just trying to get the ball back to their offense.
The Bears are putting extra defender in the secondary on third down.
Yep, they're in the nickel. Always got some breathing room. And he will take it on in.
Touchdown, baby.
Ezekiel Elliott. So here's the situation upcoming. Second quarter, third down, and this defense just trying to force the field goal attempt. They'll come out in the pistol. On third down, they'll drop the throw. To the flat, that's complete to his running back. Call that
the loss of yards in it.
Just inside of 2 minutes for this offense, second quarter. They've got the football, but on their own side of the field. Cousins now to throw on first down. Looking deep downfield. That's going to be knocked away and incomplete.
They decided to air it out a little bit on that play. Take a shot downfield, but the coverage was really nice. Able to get a hand in and tip it away.
Throwing again, Cousins on second and 10. It's hauled in by Shepard. And he's taken down, but not before he gets this into enemy territory across the 40. They're going to hurry back to the line now. First down, here's Cousins. And lucky to get away with one there. That one nearly picked. Second down.
Pretty nice coverage there, but a missed opportunity for an interception. Let's face it, a lot of these defenders, they've got it all. Speed, athleticism, hands, a little bit questionable.
To throw, Cousins. He'll rifle this one deep right side. And both guys were there, but it falls incomplete.
Because there was pass interference in that calling.
Every play caller sheet, they have about 5 or 6 plays per game that they call shot plays or big plays. And you don't get many opportunities to dial them up. And they just did. And they dropped it with a great chance to make
cut the ball. Stop cheating. Come drop it. Catch the ball.
But that drop could really hurt their momentum.
The 3 straight incompletions, they don't care. That hasn't dissuaded them. They're going to go for it on 4th. Now Cousins on 4th down. He's going to let it go again. And this is caught inside the 5. A big connection on that one. 33 yards. Offense walks to the line for play number 7 of the drive. They'll send Beckham alone to the left side. And now it looks like they're going to be in the hurry up. Cousins again. Oh, he had 6 points in his hands there. Couldn't hang on. Second down.
The freaking ball.
it's Cousins.
What the hell?
Big missed opportunity there defensively in the end zone. And now third down. The line of scrimmage is the three as they look to cash in on third and goal. Third and goal for Cousins. That's caught at the one.
He's in the end zone! That's it! Sake, they fucking didn't give him a touchdown, I've been pissed.
A big play coming up for this defensive unit. They're down, but just by a bit on the scoreboard. Can they get this third down stop in the third quarter? Spin. And he's able to pick up the first down here before he goes down at the 26. A big play coming up for this defensive unit. They're down, but just by a bit on the scoreboard. Can they get this third down stop in the third quarter? So third and seven, and an extra defensive back on the field here.
They're getting past them again. Why?
2 yards on the pick up there. It's fourth down.
2 yards. Why are you feeling it's best for Swiss and my ball?
As he takes this one down to the 15. Call it a pickup of 7. And on fourth down, they're able to convert and move the sticks.
Okay, I'm giving credit and then some on this call. When it's fourth and that many, you know that 99% of the coaches are throwing the football. In this case, though,
and he will take it on in for a giant touchdown. Ezekiel Elliott,
yeah.
Touchdown number 3 here in this game, and 17 now on the year. And the Giants are able to grow their lead. He keeps carrying the ball into the end zone, and in this one, he's sort of carrying the team on his back.
He's the reason that they lead right now, no question about it. And you talk about on his back, he's not minding the extra weight at all, is he? Playing that just as lightly as he has the football. What a great performance so far. Those two.
And for 2, puts a little bit more ahead.
No hesitation in this situation. Down a couple scores late in the game. This offense is staying out there on 4. Let's go! Gotta try it here. He's back to throw. Throwing middle, and it's complete.
Bullcrap. Maybe my guy go the wrong way. I'm pushing the gun this way. Also, and they're not running.
In need of a big stop in a tight game in the fourth quarter. Let's see if they can get that stop they need. And they'll run it here. And some room to maneuver. Or shifts past him. Sheds a second man.
He's building up some momentum, isn't he?
11 yards on the pickup, and that'll be good for his throw caught at about the 5. And all the way down inside the 5 to the 4.
Well, coaches always talk about finding balance on offense. How can you get much more balance than this? Big time run, big time pass.
A 1-2 combination. Looked pretty good.
How about that? Let's see if they can continue to take that kind of a punch, though.
That's caught at the 2. And he will take it on in for a giant touchdown. Big
two-point conversion attempt still to come. Zone as the lead moves to 10. So they try to make it a two-score game with a conversion. It pays off.
And they've looked at the situation.
If he had made the extra point of a two-score game, but I'll play for chance.
No hesitation in this situation. Down a couple scores late in the game. This offense is staying out there on fourth. Charles, it's one thing to win, it's another thing to
win. That would have been enough point to even go for the field goal there. When it's like, it would just... It would be giving insult to injury that their game was over. Yeah, point. Evan. So you wouldn't go for it there. Don't care, it's like... And go for it anyway, you wouldn't... Go this stiff. Wait. That's what I thought. There was upgrades available. Why is there... Say there isn't... Okay, I'm really confused. Here. This don't matter, I mean, it'll count. It's a... I knew there was freaking... stall ones available. For a small amount of points. That was what was confusing her, I was like... This gets we got a bunch of plays and positions we need now. Get every player we can. A last minute trade. Library. Reviews. The Saints play, you know, it's gonna be a score game. In fact, a couple years ago when they played, they broke like the all-time high scoring in a combined total round score in an NFL game. True story. You gotta be able to blame me, right?
Allowed, they'll be up against that Giants offense that wants to hang a big number on them. With that, it's time to hook up with our...
Ooh, what a catch was that? Like a thing, game on our phone, and somebody just caught the foul ball and says, hey, nice catch.
Here in the first, but a third down situation forthcoming. Let's get into the action. The Saints with an extra defensive back here on third on the field.
Could they blitz?
And some room to roam now. Pass the 20. Touchdown, Giants.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Touchdown number 18. So the defense has kept them out. Coming up here, this defense looking for a third down stop in the second quarter. And they'll go with a ground attack here.
No.
And it leads to a fourth down. That's one of the few... drive here has this offense in really good position. Can they finish the drive off? Let's find out. It's first and 10 inside the red zone. All right, here we go. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw over the middle to Beckham. And eventually brought down, but it's near the 5 at the 6. And they talked about how important the passing game was going to be against that defensive look. Good job there going to the air for the first down.
It's all about preparation. It's all about planning. And then it's about execution. So put it all together.
Come on. Hold on to the ball.
This is how they get to it. And then when the game comes, read it and attack it.
And the seemingly endless drive continues. Again, it's Cousins.
Come on, catch it, you fucking beat the AI! You don't think I realize what you're doing, AI? I'm not stupid. You're dropping the ball on purpose. It's the fuck with me. Catching the ball! Just catching the fucking ball!
Pressure on the quarterback, and that's exactly what they've done today. It looks like they've got him a little bit rattled. That would have been the second interception in the first half.
Now, field goal would break the tie, but look at this. Instead, they're going to go for it on fourth and goal. Fourth down, Cousins. And that is caught. He's got it for a giant touchdown. Odell Beckham with touchdown number 7 on the... So they're going to go for 2.
Why are we always back here?
They'll give it to him right up the gut. And he'll get into the end zone. That gives his guys an 8-point lead. And so they run it in on the... offense here with a field goal unit out on the field and a chance to grab a third quarter lead. They'll give it to him right up the gut. And he will take it on in for a giant touchdown. Ezekiel Elliott with his 19th touchdown, his second. This defense in need of. Nothing here in quarter one, but an early test to check in on as we've got a third down situation looming.
Come on, let's go!
On third down, it's Prescott. And that's incomplete.
Holding offense.
One man in the backfield, Elliott. He'll get the football here. He finds some open field here. And a cut to the sideline. Fights off another.
I think the second tackler would have learned from the first.
A big
it's in the end zone game. That ball across the line, that's a touchdown. Ball across the line is a touchdown. It's been a rolling game for a long time. I don't know why they just ignore that rule.
Defense looking for a big third down stop here. They're already down on the scoreboard, just trying to get the ball back to their offense. And they'll go on the ground. Oh, look at that. Oh, look at him turn. And he'll go out of bounds in the red zone just inside the 20. 7 yards there, good enough to move this.
Might have been at 19 or at 18, 17. That doesn't make a lick of sense. Cheat my team.
Inside the red zone here, they'll look to throw. And he's got it. Touchdown, Giants. Odell Beckham with touchdown number 8 on the year. Coming up here, this defense looking for a third down stop in the second quarter. Now, Prescott trying to lay one up deep, and he'll just toss it away.
Does it away.
Throws it away, and that. Just over 90 seconds to go in the first half. The offense with a football, but they have it in their own territory.
For three timeouts, and now.
One man in the backfield, Elliott, and he'll get it up the middle. That's some space here. It's a game of 24.
Thanks for hanging me up bails there.
I know that play went to the left side, and that's what it was designed to do, an outside handoff there. But how about the whole offensive line being involved? Seal the left side where the play was going, where they call play side. How about on the back side? Just taking care of business to make sure no one can get there and disrupt it.
Is the biggest key to left tackle?
Without a doubt. Control that edge. Get out there. You want that left tackle, if you bring your tight end over there. Either way, control the edge of the line of scrimmage. You got a chance to rumble. That's another nice run, and I have to tell you, some of the coaches that I played for, their philosophies were always different. When they see a guy running the ball well, some of them wanted to immediately go to play action and throw it now because it's wide open.
Push the timeout button, game.
It's just their first, so they'll have two remaining here before we get to halftime. And they'll go ground game here with a tailback. And he'll cut it out, and he will take it on in for a giant touchdown. Ezekiel Elliott, his 21st touchdown of the season. And the Giants are able to grow their lead. And that'll give them a two. And they will line up now for the two-point try. They'll give it to him right up the gut. And he is into the end zone again as he scores both the touchdown and the two-point conversion to extend this lead. A third down situation coming up in the third quarter in this defense. Hoping to turn that third down into four. And they just did not get the snap away in time.
Blame game offense. Bull crap.
As they look to stop this third and eight. After the penalty, it's Elliott. Stays on his feet. And he will have a first down here at about the 40. They get nine out of that one, and as a result, the drive continues. This offense looking to get off to a hot start in the third quarter. Opening drive, and they've got it first and goal. They come up in an empty set. Four wide receivers, one tight end. Now Cousins. And that is caught. He's got it.
Wide open. Jeffords.
So the situation,
it was wide open.
And this defense is trying to get the ball back to their offense to get back in this contest.
Tried that before it worked, and it's a little bit dirt. Out route the Shepherd.
And then. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. This offense has been lighting the scoreboard up. Now the question, can they add to their lead? We drop you in a red zone situation in the second half. And they'll go with a ground attack here. Oh, nice spin. And he will take it on in for a giant touchdown. Ezekiel out.
Touchdown, baby.
Nothing to lose now. This offense forced to go for it. Down a bunch here in the fourth quarter.
Yeah, down 30 points. 20 points early, but... Four scores.
Desperation time. Prescott on two.
He dropped it.
Boy, it looked like he had it and dropped it. And the Giants are going to take over in great field position. Ezekiel Elliott gets ready to
Well, that's the rest when you take a situation like that. You're gonna, you're desperate. You're gonna, you go for a fourth down on that play. You're gonna give the other team a good field position. You don't score. And get a first down at least.
And he's able to get the first before he's taken down at the 36. 3 yards there, good enough to keep. Fourth quarter, and it's kind of getting to be desperation time here for this defensive side. They need to get the ball back to their offense. They have a chance to do that on third down.
And
they'll give it here to his running back. Still on his feet. And he's gonna get the first down.
And why'd you take me down? I don't want to continue running. They can't stop me. If I wanted to.
So far by this offense. Now they're looking for more. Already winning here in the second half, ball in the red zone. They'll try to throw now. Cousins. His throw caught at about the five. And stopped a few yards shy of the goal line at the three. They'll send Beckham alone to the left side. Throwing his Cousins.
Said so watch out for the tight end, and he was still open.
Big tight end. Well, Charles, it's one thing to win; it's another thing to win and put up the amount of points that they did. Why were they clicking?
Especially on the opposing team's home court. I actually believe that they actually did not have any of that time. So I have enough points for that one, and that one, that one. Right there. Try to make sure every time the key players, guys, I just, you know, I don't care. I'm not gonna like go out of my way just to sign or sign them. Today, we're back tomorrow as we continue on Assassin's Creed Origins 2. Assassin's Creed 2, I'll be tomorrow and Tuesday. Wednesday will be only LB Wednesday. It'll be the show. 18 Thursday, remember, eat deluxe racing with the great GQ. Friday and Saturday. Thursday night, then Friday and Saturday afternoon. Probably getting close to wrapping up Assassin's Creed 2, maybe not. We still have do have extra 2 days after. We'll see for on the schedule. But we'll see. And then next Sunday, NBA 2K17 in the afternoon, and then more worker Eat Deluxe on the night racing with any man. That's the upcoming schedule on the channel, like CSFL, but we got lots of games coming up, like I said, we're going to get Assassin's Creed 2, and we got coming up, Death Factor Factor Butthole DLC, God of War 2, and if we have time, Portal 2, and in June, Big Mac Convention, Lego the Pirates of the Caribbean, E3 live reaction video of reactions, E3 press conferences, lots more coming up. Find whole schedule of upcoming plans for upcoming games, and down below the event page or in the you see a little thing up down below in the info section. So yeah. That's a nice little extension by Twitch that put in a nice little scheduled painting. You can see now in the info section. Thank you, Twitch. So yeah. So follow me on social media, stick alive, and I'll go live, post reaching, and sharing all games against from best Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. Speaking of YouTube, subscribe to my YouTube page for all the play through patch better feature, including all of Madden NFL casts. Plus, the playthroughs of all the games we play through, Telltale games we play through, Assassin's Creed, Black Flag, Unity and Syndicate, and Origins, and lots more. And we'll catch that in some ways in the front save of money. Yeah. You went well today. We finished the first 8 weeks like we always want to. But, next month we'll, which I think I have scheduled before the, for anime next, which we can look right here. I did put the schedule up before. I have I did a decay that week. Cause I'm doing a special thing that week. It'll be like after Anime Next. It'll be like the week after. Like, it'll be after Anime Next. The next, man will be after Anime Next in June. So, yeah. Finish the 2022 season and I'll see how the draft goes and all that.